shot, it's going to work as a massive shotgun, tearing huge holes in the enemy line. So really, that's the intent of that kind of weapon. Now, with that in mind, like a single gun that it is, we're just going to be firing gunpowder today, so there is no protection. But when it comes to firing the new gun, the reason for that signal is to let you know that it's time to cease your morning training and going to get that midday meal. So just like you have a morning gun, it tells you when to wake up, the evening gun, it tells you when it's time to go to bed, your midday meal gun is right there at the new gun.
It's a noon gun that they fire.
So that is the purpose of firing that signal. So, again, all of this we're going to be just taking place. Now, with that in mind, if you guys have any questions about any of this, I know I've kind of thrown a lot of information in a short amount of time, but I'm trying to make it by noon because it is noon when I say it's noon. So, with that in mind, I'm going to go ahead and have the weapon fired. Now, when I give the command, make ready. If you don't like loud noises, I highly advise covering your ears.
You'll be all right. You'll be all right.
With a pound of gunpowder, which is what this weapon's rated to, we're using the floor, although it'll still be plenty loud. So again, you'll want to cover your ears. So with that in mind, any questions, I'll be sticking around afterwards to answer any questions.
The noon cannon.
Yeah, that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Firing of the noon cannon. Firing of the noon cannon, Mike.
As I'm praying, as it were. It's fun. And then fun.
Right.
Right.